and the woman he rescued is talking only on four from her hospital bed. Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright here with this amazing story. Michelle.
And I have to tell you, Coach Dixon did not want to talk at all about what he did, saying he would do what any Pittsburgher would do. But the fact is, he was the first to stop and help at a very dangerous situation, and I just talked to the woman he saved.
Diane Robinson says she is thankful. Talking to me from her hospital bed in Allegheny General, she told me she can't remember much about Saturday's crash, but does remember hearing a frantic voice trying to pull her out. It was Coach Jamie Dixon.
Oh, I think he's a hero. I don't think he's, you know, he's like, he's could have been anybody, you know, but he stopped, I don't know. Most people just drive on by.
Yeah, I'm sure a lot of people did just drive on by.
Yeah, and he stopped.
The accident happened right in front of Coach Dixon while driving north on 279 near the McKnight Road exit.
It hit it pretty much head on and then flipped a couple of times afterwards. And my initial thought there was no way that anybody was going to survive.
But two women inside were alive. Coach Dixon was the first to stop and he rushed to help. He even cut up his hands on the glass, pulling them out to safety.
I tried to help by pulling back the windshield and trying to get the give a bigger opening for the person to slide out. We got the first person out and pulled her out by the legs, and then the second person. There seemed to be another person in there, and I could see when I looked through the opening. And at that point, she wasn't responding. I was calling out, "Are you all right?" And there wasn't any response. So I couldn't reach her. I could touch her, and she was breathing. I could tell that she was breathing.
Diane's family tells me they are just grateful.
I think it's amazing that someone like Jamie stepped in and really took a risk of his life and stepped up and saved my aunts.
He saved my life. According to my family and me, he's a hero.
Both of Diane's legs are broken and she'll probably need some surgery, but she realizes it could have been much worse. By the way, the driver of the car she was riding in took off after she was pulled out of the wreckage, and police still have not found her. No word on why the car lost control. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.